The nation is watching today's special election near Pittsburgh, where Republicans are trying to hold onto a congressional seat there. Democrat Connor Lamb greeted voters today. The 33-year-old former Marine is challenging state lawmaker Rick Saccone. They're battling to replace Republican Tim Murphy, who resigned after a sex scandal. This race is getting national attention because it could signal how voters are leaning as we head into the November midterms.